I say we're going to review the Carfidant Chamois. When I first opened this, it came in its own neat little plastic container that you can use it for storage, take it in, take it out. When I first opened it up, I felt it, and it felt different than on a microfiber cloth or whatnot. This one's actually made out of synthetic PVA towel material. The benefits of that is that it's not going to mold like some of your other cloths might do once you sit and repackage them with maybe a little bit of damp. Now, when I first took it out of the package, it felt kind of moist in touch. But after you've used it and it's dried out, it does kind of harden up, almost like a cardboardish feel. I wasn't sure if that's how it was supposed to do it because I've never used this material before. But once you get it wet again, it softens right back up. It's absorbent. And it is designed specifically for those sensitive surfaces on your vehicle to, you know, buff out any kind of scratches you may have, apply some wax, do a nice dry after a car wash so that way you don't have water spots. It's been raining a lot here, so I haven't really got to do a video outside or anything. Just because I don't want to ruin the camera. But this does work pretty good for absorbing. It is pretty absorbent. I mean, there are sometimes where there's like a little trace of dampness, but it does get, for the most part, the majority of the water off of the surface. Its size, let's see here, the size of it is about 9 by 8, so it's not too overly large and bulky in the way, but yet it's not too small like a regular washcloth size. It's about right, so you can use it on any size vehicle. You can use it on your car dash. Clean up some of the dashboard, make it look nice and clean and new again. I would have to say it worked really well. Like I said, it's got a different kind of texture. I keep on playing with the corners because that's where it's dried. It's almost, like I said, like a little thin cardboard feel, but once you get it damp and start absorbing again, it's like a sponge. It just soaks it all up. So it works really good. So if you're looking to add something to your automotive detailing kit, this would be a nice small, not too large. Put it back into the plastic container when you're done. Don't worry about any mold, because even if it is damp, it's made out of material that's not going to mold on you, which I have to be careful because I have allergies to mold. So I'm really excited about this, so that way it doesn't have that ability to obtain that and cause any kind of allergy effect. It's about a, I don't know, it's not very thick. So you can see if comparison to my thumbnail, maybe maybe a centimeter thick. Definitely not an inch, because an inch would be from knuckle to knuckle. So, it's not too big. Perfect size. Absorbent. Made out of material that you don't have to worry about getting mold. Worked well for me. I don't have any fancy car, but if you have a nice car, you're worried about getting scratches on, you don't want to use a rough towel that might scratch up your paint. This is designed specifically to take in consideration of the paint that's on your vehicle to protect it. So, definitely check it out. It is spring, summertime, and you're going to see lots of car washing done. Get rid of all that mud from the rain, all that extra snow, salty stuff from the winter. You're just going to see a lot more opportunity to be able to wash your car, and this will definitely help dry it up. Take it to the car wash. Use it after you're done with the car wash. Do your car wash at home. Either way, I mean, it's definitely something you can put in the trunk or in a detail kit if you have a detail kit. So again, this is Carfidant.com. This is their chamois, 9x8. Not too big, not too little, just right. Anyways, check it out. And I'll post a little bit more on the blog. Make sure you like and share. Comment below. Have a wonderful day, and thanks for watching.